Meantime, business leaders from various big companies in the Philippines have gathered for the formal opening of the 5th Asia CEO Awards that will be held in November this year. Here's the news.
Business leaders from the big companies in the Philippines have gathered for the formal opening of the 5th Asia CEO Awards at Raffles Makati, which will be held on November this year. The award-giving body aims to recognize the outstanding chief executive officers from different sectors and industries in the country, as well as their contribution to nation building.
This is the time that to show that Filipinos are hardworking. So it's so important na malalaman din ng ibang bansa kung ano talaga tayo, kung paano ang ating abilidad, and also how we work together in the Philippines.
Amelia Tuazon, AVP and Head Talent Resources of Meralco, said that recognizing the exemplary achievements of the business's chiefs will pave the way for the Philippines to be more known in the international community.
Use technology and develop our organization and culture to serve the business, improve the business, but also to serve the country.
The Asia CEO Awards is open to receive nominations from May 1 until September 29, 2014.
Now, yes, Kim is right. In the recent years, NEC has become more and more aggressive in terms of addressing the needs of the Philippine market. In fact, as a Filipina, I'm quite excited with the number of foreign investments coming in.
Meantime, data shows that the country is one of the fastest growing economy in Asia, while the Philippines aims to be the top business destination. With the theme Emerging Asia, the Asia CEO Awards aims to encourage the companies from all over the country to participate in the next year's event, which is also in preparation for the ASEAN Economic Integration in 2015.
Of course, to make Philippines as the business hub in Asia like Hong Kong and Singapore.
Reporting for News 9 World, this has been Jomel Santos, Sunshine Media Network International.